So this area is pretty bare, so we're looking to do like a little nook here with an accent wall. Right here you see that we're trying some paint samples out. We have inked, and that's what's currently on the wall. This is just like a little sample I did just to try to see, you know, how it would look the entire wall. And then this one is Express Blue. It's a little lighter. And then we have the really dark. This is Compass Blue. So I'd really like it to match. So this was a bookshelf that I basically turned on its side so that it could be a bench. And then I basically makeshifted a seat cushion using some foam and some fabric and essentially just sewing it together. And these are my cute pillows and some storage bins here. So this is really gonna set the tone of what the colors are for the section. So we put this together over the weekend, and this is gonna be kind of the dining room table that's gonna sit in this nook area here. All these diapers are obviously gonna be moved. And we're thinking about either putting chairs or another seated bench like this, but a shorter version of that in this corner here. So we just received our chairs, so we're gonna put this together and see how it looks in the nook set. This is the final result. So I love that the gold legs match the gold base on the table. It's really nice. I have my daughter's high chair right there, but it's gonna be moved soon as well. And then I'm gonna place these and show you the final look. Good morning, y'all. I'm on my way to Home Depot for us to get our final piece of our project. So we will be getting like a really big accent mirror, and I just received a message that it's ready, so we're on our way to go pick it up, so come along. So as you guys know, we're quarantining, so it's a really good time to get all your DIY stuff done. What I absolutely hate about this is there's a long line for everything. But I'm just picking up. I did want to get a quart of paint for the accent wall. I only got a sample that last time. So we're going to pick up some paint first, and then we're going to pick up the decorative mirror. And yeah, this should be fun. So we actually got inked. That's what was on the wall, and I really like that one. So this one. Yeah. Yeah, well, this blue's here. So we're gonna get this one. While my paint order is getting ready, I'm gonna go over to the pickup and pick up the decorative mirror. I'm excited. So we just picked up the mirror and some paint. So I'm gonna be bothering Rob in a minute to get this out of the car. But I'm excited. Should be cute. DIY day.
Hey everyone. So I finally was able to get the baby out of the house while I wanted to paint. I've been trying to paint for a really long time now, and the baby has just been here, and I really didn't want her inhaling the fumes or being here while the process of drying and things like that. So I had already, as you can see, I've already taped the perimeter. That's like a sample that I did, but I've been trying to do this for a long time, so I had already previously painted everything and taped, so I'm ready to go. The baby's not here, my parents came to get her, so I'm really excited because I'm finally able to paint this wall and put on my accent and, you know, get a really really good accent wall going. So these are the materials that I'm using. Just literally
a quart of eggshell paint and inked, and this is the sample that I had. And then I have a roller, and this is for the edges of the paint, and this is the sample that I had already used. So let's get going and see how this goes.
So I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. And in the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the man, man never notice. You just do it for yourself, you the fucking coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and
stress. Alright y'all, so I just added the mirror. And this is the Sylvia, Sylvia back here, talking to someone. Hey y'all, this is the mirror here. So it's like, has like a gold braiding to it. I just put it up and it looks beautiful against the wall. So the wall came out really good, it's like really thick. This girl is like talking. Anyway, it's cute.
Time heals all, and heels hurt to walk in, but they go with the clutch that you carry your lip gloss in. And look, I really think nobody does it better. I love the way that you put it together. Oh, you fancy, huh?